This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, January 26, 1961, Frankie Lymon sings Silhouettes on American Bandstand. Lymon's cover of this 1950 song by The Rays appeared on his Frankie Lymon Rock'N Roll album and as the B-side to his single cover of Jailhouse Rock. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.